In this video, we have to find a square root of 1 8 times 5 7 times and 6. So any number, suppose 2 3 5 8, then it can be written as 8 plus 5 times, and number of digit after 5 is 1. So it will be 10 power 1 plus 3 times, and number of digit after 3 is 2. So it will be 10 power 2 plus 2 times, and number of digit after 2 is 3. So it will be 10 power 3, or it can be written as 8 plus 35 times, and number of digit after 35 is 1. So it will be 10 power 1 plus 2 times, and number of digit after 2 is 3. So it is 10 power 3. Or it is 8 plus 235, and number of digit after 235 is 1. So it is 10 power 1. Or it is 58 plus 23, and number of digit after 23 is 2. So it is 10 power 2, and so on. And we have a square root of 1 8 times, 5 7 times, and 6. One is 8 times, 5 is 7 times, and 6. So it will be equal to 6 plus 5 7 times, times, and number of digit after 7 5 is 1. So it will be 10 power 1 plus 1 8 times, and number of digit after this 8 1 are 7 plus 1. So it will be 10 power 8. 5 is 7 times, and 1 is 8 times a square root. And it is a square root of 6 plus, and this is 5 times 1 7 times, 1 is 7 times, times 10 power 1 is 10 plus 1 8 times, times 10 power 8. And 10 power 1 minus 1 by 9, it is 1. 10 power 2 minus 1 by 9, it is 99 by 9, that is 1 1. 10 power 3 minus 1 by 9, it is 1 1 1. 10 power 4 minus 1 by 9, it is 1 4 times, and so on. So it is a square root of 6 plus 5 times, and 1 7 times, will be 10 power 7 minus 1 by 9 times 10 plus 1 8 times will be 10 power 8 minus 1 by 9 times 10 power 8. And it is a square root of 9 will be LCM and 6 times 9 is 54 plus and 5 times 10 power 7 times 10 will be 5 times 10 power 8. And 5 times minus 1 times 10 will be minus 50 plus 10 power 8 times 10 power 8 will be 10 power 8 square and minus 1 times 10 power 8 will be minus 10 power 8 and it is a square root of 10 power 8 square plus 5 times 10 power 8 minus 10 power 8 will be 4 times 10 power 8 and 54 minus 50 will be plus 4 by 9 and it is a square root of 10 power 8 square plus 4 times 10 power 8 is 2 times 10 power 8 times 2 and 4 is 2 square by 9 is 3 square and a square plus 2ab plus b square is equal to a plus b whole square. So it is a square root of this is 10 power 8 plus 2 whole square by 3 square and a square by b square is equal to a by b whole square. So it is a square root of 10 power 8 plus 2 by 3 whole square. And a square and a square root will get cancelled. So it is 10 power 8 plus 2 by 3 and 10 power 1 plus 2 by 3 it is equal to 12 by 3 that is 4 10 power 2 plus 2 by 3 it is 102 by 3 that is 3 4 10 power 3 plus 2 by 3 it is 1002 by 3 and it is 3 3 4 10 power 4 plus 2 by 3 it is 10002 by 3 and it is 3 3 3 4 so 10 power 8 plus 2 by 3 will be equal to 3 7 times 4 3 is 7 times it is equal to 3 7 times 4 3 is 7 times.